Your attire may or may not make you stand out at a party, but the RGB LED bracelet and headband will surely do. In this video, we are going to make an RGB bracelet for ourselves. For making the bracelet, we'll need evive, a 10-pixel RGB LED strip, a color chart paper, and 6 male to female jumper cables. Let's begin. First, take the colored chart paper and draw the markings as shown. You'll notice that there are two types of lines, dashed and solid. Cut along the dashed lines to make the bracelet template. Next, fold along the solid lines. Then, glue both ends together. Next, make a slit on the larger end. This will act as the clasp. Time to add the light of the party, the RGB LED strip. Take the RGB LED strip of 10 pixels provided in the evive starter kit. Peel the paper off the back of the LED strip and paste it on the bracelet. Then, extend the wires of the strip using jumper cables. Make sure that you use cables of the same color as the wires of the strip. The red wire is for VCC and the black wire is for ground. Now let's connect the bracelet to evive. Connect VCC to evive's 5V pin. Connect ground to evive's ground. Connect out to evive's digital pin 2. Now that the connections are done, let's write the script in PictoBlox. We are going to use the when evive starts up head block to ensure that the program starts executing as soon as the evive starts up. To program the LED strip, we are going to use the lighting extension. Add it to the block palette by clicking on the add extension button and then selecting it from the list. Then initialize the LED strip. After initializing it, select a pattern of your choice that you want to display. Finally, upload the script to evive by using the upload mode. With this, our RGB LED bracelet is ready. You can make it funkier by changing patterns. You can do that by, for example, sliding the slide switch of evive up. Only a few additions are to be made to the code to check if the slide switch of evive is up and then display the corresponding pattern. You can even 3D print the bracelet and the headband to make them more sturdy. Video, share it with your friends and don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Let us know what you'd like us to make next in the comment section below. And for more such interesting projects, subscribe to STEMpedia
and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. See you soon.